OX. On New Year's Day, my grandson Mark and I went to the mall to look for Legos. But the store with the best prices was closed. We both felt sad. But there was another toy store nearby. And Mark examined everything in it. He examined everything intently. There was one thing Mark kept going back to. What was that thing, you might ask? It was an ugly doll. That was what the maker called them, ugly dolls. Just right for a boy. OX had a tag and Mark read it to me. OX wasn't named after the animal. The OX was for hugs and kisses. OX and I looked at each other. Then Mark read, "How can he hug you with such short arms? He uses his ears." How could I resist? OX came home with Mark. Later on, I got to thinking about being hugged by ears. Being heard, being truly heard, feels a lot like being hugged. So maybe it doesn't matter what we look like. If we do a good job of hearing others, it's all about balancing hearing with being heard.